Titanic and the Olympic were built side by side. It was also slipways that the Titanic was launched. Coming up on the left-hand side, you'll have this large metal building, the Peatalls. Originally constructed for the painting of the ships of part of the world, now the second largest film studio in the world and the largest film stage in the world. Contracted out up until recently to Universal Studios as their European base, it's now, however, contracted out to the home box office, or HBO. It's in there that they're currently decadencing the Royal Naval Reserve. Seriously. For that reason, the sinking of the Titanic, it has actually become the butt of jokes here. One particular joke surrounds a religious divide in the city. That joke is that while the Protestants were in the shipyards building the Titanic, the Catholics were up the Fool's Row building the iceberg. Coming up very soon on the left-hand side, you have a mural for the peace process. And coming up into the special constabulary were notoriously heavy. And then at the end, a mural for the UFF, the Ulster Freedom Fighters. We're now going to make our way back into the city centre. We'll be crossing the Queen's Bridge in just a moment. We'll then head back around into Castle Place. For those that joined us at quarter to three, that'll be the end of the tour. For those that joined us at 3:45, as I said, we'll then head straight out into the west of the city for you to see the murals on the Fool's Row and the Shankill Road before it gets dark. Stands where it does. It was an important crossing on the River Lagan. It was the lowest crossing before the sea. If you cross the Gorge from 99 into what is now Belfast, you went into the Church of Thanksgiving to say thanks for a safe crossing, hence the church's name. The church was supported to the Church of Shankill.
Fa 20 alle 6, giusto?
No, se parli ti sei anche mentire.
questo fatto. Di là la parte protestante? Scedo. Nation that keeps an eye on the past is wise. Nation that keeps two eyes on the past is blind. Vabbè.
Cioè, bellino il posto, se non fosse che...
Sì, c'è 50 persone metro quadro.
No, ma un po' d'affollamento va bene. Perché...
Ciao belli!
Hi guys!
Ma meglio se vedeva le donne comunque!